the end of episode 2. Oh my god, I gotta add the outro and the intro there too. This is where the Skillo Man was. But where is he now? If I just place this, will this burn him? Please burn him. Crap. Let's get a look at where he is now. Let's get a little bit of a peek. What? Where'd he go? Oh no. I'm gonna have to go in. I don't trust this lava. I'm gonna end up in it. If I hadn't done that, I would have ended up in it, I promise you. That was fully necessary. I hear him. That sneaky Jack Skellington. Where is he? There he is! Hold on. Oh boy. Cobble. No, I'm not getting shot today. I'm not. I refuse to get shot today. I don't know how to get to him. There he comes. Here he comes. There he is. No. Got him. Please drop arrows. Where'd he go? He's still alive. He's gonna get a shot on him. Oh, there we go. Whew, crisis averted. For now. There's iron galore. I don't really need iron, I need gold, I need apples, and I need diamonds. It's so weird not being at full health, because I just expect it to regen, and I'm like, oh, I gotta eat. But that doesn't help. Fix the apple drop rate. Is it very low? It was very low. Did he turn it up, or was he trying to? Where's that other skeleton? I don't want easy damage. This could be easy death. Let's just, not take an easy death? Yeah. Let's just ploosh. So at the very most, I'll take fall damage. There's the border. Oh boy, I gotta keep moving. Is it time to scout the area? Area... decently secure. I guess. There's a creeper. He's gonna fall in lava. There's a zombie. I need this gold. Let's just shoop. There we go. I don't even think I have time to be safe with this gold. Let's go, gold. No time to be safe with you. Thank goodness. Here's something else walking around, other than that zombie. And I don't like it. Oh boy. I'm just so concerned I can't even fight zombies right now. I took dumb damage so far and I don't want more. zombie. Gold. Gold! I gotta hurry up and get this gold. One gold. What a ripoff. I don't have time to play safe. I'm gonna get pushed by the border. Teleport. I don't even know how it works. Something bad's gonna happen because of the border, though. Emerald? Anyone wanna trade me? Also, more diamonds. If there's five, Oh god, silverfish. Why is there silverfish? What the hell? Silverfish stone. Oh man, there goes King B Mega. He said he had two golden apples. That what happened? Regular stone. See, silverfish stone breaks with your fist really quick, too. There's lots. Give me the diamonds. There's the border. Give me the diamonds. Hoi. What happens if I get caught by the border? Oh, man. People are going down right now. And I'm in an extreme hills, it's gonna suck to go up. Oh boy. GG, oh boy. I hear lots of water above me. I don't know what that means. Oh my god.
I have the diamonds to get an enchanting table though.
Please, where's all this water, actually? Hold on, what the heck? What in the heck, man? I don't understand. There's like water right here somewhere. I just got a staircase up. I don't know what else to do.
I need lava, though. Oh, man.
I need that obsidian. Here's iron. Thank you for the iron. I have much...
I left my food behind! No!
Make diamond... Can't really make diamond anything. I need to make an enchanting table. I can make like a sword. I can make a hat. Oh man, I got an awkward number of diamonds here. I need an enchanting table, that's all it is. I need a cave. I don't need you. Hold on, let's make a new iron, a new iron pick. May as well. There goes King B. Goodbye. Thank you for playing. How many people are left? 8 players. There's not 8 players remaining. Looks like Sam Lee ate a golden apple. Wonder if they were in trouble. Look at all this iron. This is ridiculous. Cave system. Alright. Forget it. I'm going up. No, I have until the end of episode 3 to strip mine. I have to. I gotta find that lava situation. And then I know to make an enchanting table. I feel like suddenly there's going to be like another player right behind me. Who was my target again? Oh my god, I don't even remember. There we go. True little gamer. True little gamer's dead though. I guess not. They just aren't in tab. Weird. True. Yeah, they're still here. Why aren't they in tab? Weird.
Sam was taking damage.
Oh no, that was just his absorption wearing off. I got so excited that somebody was about to die. I was waiting to see in chat. I'm a terrible person, but I got excited because I thought I had a better chance of winning. Zombie. Left. Make zombie noises. Zombie. Please. Don't dig straight up this time. Gold.
There's the cave. Wait, yeah.
But there's a zombie. I don't want to take zombie damage. Stay away from my brains. There's the zombie. What's this way? I better explore this way quick because I know the zone is coming. Nope. Nothing. More gold. Oh boy, I need more apples. Oh man, oh man. This is getting good. Just need lava. I'm gonna be solid if I get lava. How many zombos are in this cave? Just making sure nothing's gonna come from behind me. Here's one lava. I need more than that though. Do I wanna just YOLO? Yeah, I'm just gonna make the iron or the diamond pick. I don't need the string anymore. Do I have sticks? Yeah. I'm just gonna make the diamond pick and start collecting obsidian. Oh boy, I'm running out of food. Dang it. I'm an idiot. I'm gonna have to go to the surface for food even. Gosh darn. Where's my diamond pick? Come on. Alright, there's one down. One down. Many millions to go. Keep mining. Gotta stay low. What's our depth actually? 35. Where's zombies? Where are they? Okay. This appears to go downward.
Zombie spawner!
That can give me so much XP. Wait. Oh boy. Just make sure we're a bit. Bad placement. I don't know. I don't know if that would have poured on me, but still, it did not feel good. I did not feel safe. See, I thought it was definitely gonna do that to me.
He was waiting.
come up above them, so they aren't ready. Can't reach me. Hey, give me that cup. So many zombos right now, jeez. That one has an iron sword. It's a skeleton. Board is coming. Uh-oh. We gotta rush. Come on, stop brake lagging. I gotta loot that spawner, I gotta get my saddle, and I can get my horse. No. Oh god. I just gotta go. I don't even have time. Scammed out of everything I was promised. I still need more lava. What should I even do now? I need my enchanting table. I've committed to that. I'm getting an enchanting table. But I'm almost out of time to strip mine even. I just gotta... I can try and find surface lava. I don't know. I'm gonna go for that surface lava. There's 8 players left, apparently. Not bad. I'm in the top 66%, which isn't impressive yet. Oh boy. Has there been any PvP yet? Where's the zone coming from? This way? Yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm in like a corner. Which I guess is ideal because there won't be anybody behind me, but I don't know. Doesn't feel all that fancy and special. What? Is it coming from this way now? No. Still that way. I hear sheeple. I hear Zombo too. Is it nighttime? Oh no, it's gonna be nighttime, isn't it? Here's the ground. Nope. Next one's grass. It's nighttime. No. Where's that chicken? Chicken, come over here. Thank you. Did I get his feathers? I didn't get his feathers. Hold. Gotta go quick. Just kill quickly. Harvest for feathers. Oh boy. I don't like being up against the border. I gotta harvest for feathers and for food, actually. Oh god, I gotta drop junk quick, or I gotta feast on only chickens, which, you know what, I'm happy feasting on only chickens as long as I don't have to clean up my inventory while I'm next to the border. I will happily feast on chicken. It's turning daytime. Oh boy. That's good and bad, because it's good because there won't be mobs. It's bad because there won't be mobs for the other people on the surface, which I want them to die.